Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Miami, Florida for episode number 2 of Rising Stars. I'm Trevor Johnson calling all the action for you as always, and tonight we are kicking things off with Evan Kendrick making his way to the ring. Our first show was a great success, and we are looking to continue on tonight here as we tour the United States. We move from Philadelphia down to Miami, Florida. The fans are electric in a sold-out capacity crowd as all fans of the SCW universe are here to see SCW's newest rising stars. And we are kicking things off with Evan Kendrick taking on Ricky Chaos in our opening matchup. Tonight, the main event will be Erickson X taking on Isaac Taylor for the SAW Rising Star Championship. And folks, we have a jam-packed card for you, as always. And we thank you for joining us once again. Make sure to like and subscribe for more great content. As we are getting set for our first matchup, Evan Kendrick made his debut last week on Rising Stars. Tonight, looking to put in another solid matchup. And then there's this man, Ricky Chaos, who last week against Monk got absolutely demolished. The match itself was probably, I don't know, 3-4 seconds long. Monk just absolutely destroyed Ricky Chaos in record time. The shortest match in Rising Stars history. I believe, honestly, the match was probably about 30 seconds. Ricky barely got in one move, if that. But tonight he's going to be looking to turn the tide in his favor against Evan Kendrick. It is a beautiful day here in Miami. The sun is shining bright down on these competitors. And honestly, it's going to bring a different dynamic, as usually the competitors are used to being in a kind of cool arena where, you know, it's very easy to get a grip on your opponent. Tonight, though, with the sun shining down on these guys, it's definitely hot out. I mean, we're looking at upwards of 90 degrees here tonight. And that's going to cause a lot of perspiration, a lot of slippery instances for these competitors as they try to get a grip on their opponent. Here we go. Evan Kendrick, Ricky Chaos to kick things off here tonight. There's the bell. And right away, Evan Kendrick. Oh, big backslide driver to kick things off. Evan Kendrick not wasting any time. No fancy lockups. No chain wrestling. Evan Kendrick going right after Ricky Chaos. And Chaos down in the same position that he was in last week. Oh, and again, another backslide driver by Evan Kendrick. Kendrick just taking it to Chaos. Chaos really needs to figure out how to get on offense here. Big soccer ball kick from Evan Kendrick right to the ribs. And now, oh, stump puller. And Evan Kendrick, oh, wait a minute, Ricky Chaos now. Ricky Chaos finally getting in some offense. Back suplex by Ricky Chaos, and now let's see what Chaos has planned for Evan Kendrick. This is Ricky's big opening. He needs to stay on top of him. Nice elbow drop there with a little bit of a snap drop. And now working on the arm a little bit, Ricky Chaos going to town. Now driving that knee into the back with the face lock. Ricky Chaos has it cinched in, but Evan Kendrick battles out. Evan Kendrick looking to get back on offense here now. Evan's able to get the hold. Oh, nice exploder suplex. And now Evan Kendrick back in control here. Both of these men looking to climb the ladder to the top of SAW. But first, they got to win a few matches here on Rising Stars, prove their worth, get noticed by Anthony Moore, and then make their way to the top. And now Evan Kendrick. Oh, nice blockbuster. Springboard blockbuster from the outside to Ricky Chaos. And now a quick cover. Will that do it? One, two, no, kick out. And now Kendrick looking for something else. Nice sitting drop kick to the back of Ricky Chaos. Little stomp to the arm. What's he going to follow that up with? Positioning chaos. Oh, head crank. That never feels good. Oh, just wrenching away very viciously at that neck. And Kendrick, oh, double leg drop. Nice move there by Evan Kendrick. Sits Ricky up into an upright position again. Now going right back to the attack to the legs. Evan Kendrick solidly in control for most of this matchup so far. Ricky Chaos logging a few moves. And oh, nice spinning back fist there from Kendrick. And now Kendrick setting him up. Bow backbreaker. As I was going to say, Ricky barely got in any offense. He's going to need to find an opening, but it might be too late for him. One, two, no kick out by Ricky Chaos. And another drop kick by Evan Kendrick. Kendrick just putting on a clinic here so far. Looking to put him away. Oh my goodness, the knee to the face. That's got to do it. The cover. One, two, no kick out by Chaos. Chaos hanging tough, trying to stay in this. Eventually he will find an opening somewhere. And now Kendrick looking to go up top, maybe looking to put him away this time. Drops the leg. Top rope leg drop by Evan Kendrick, but now Ricky Chaos battling back. Oh, chicken wing drops him right on his face. And now Ricky Chaos setting up. What is Chaos looking for? Coming out like a house of fire. Off the corner. Big forearm and a bulldog. Ricky Chaos is rolling. And Chaos trying to get the crowd on his side. Evan Kendrick down and possibly out here. Ricky Chaos has to take advantage. Pounding away at the head. Ricky Chaos now looking to go high risk. Chaos to the top rope. Chaos looking to fly. Diving headbutt connects. Kendrick rolls out of the way of the kick. Kendrick right back on it. Snapmare takedown. And now another head crank. Right back into the submission hold. And now Evan Kendrick. No, Ricky Chaos with the reversal. Kendrick over the top rope. Chaos now. Going up top, but Kendrick back into the ring. Kendrick knocks down Chaos. Oh, now Kendrick looking for something. What is this? Oh, Tower of London. Evan Kendrick right back on the attack. And now locks him up. Oh, my goodness. Just dropped him. The chicken wing right onto his knees. One, two, three. And Evan Kendrick picks up the win. What a nice win for Evan Kendrick here tonight to kick things off. Kendrick has put in two solid matches in a row. And that's the thing that will get you noticed by Anthony Moore. You don't have to win every single match that you're in. Obviously that helps. But just being there every week and competing and putting on a show for the fans is what Anthony Moore wants to see as you move your way up. And here we see that big knee from Evan Kendrick. I thought that was going to be it. I thought he might have just broken the nose of Ricky Chaos, but Chaos hung in tough. You can see the near fall, able to get the kick out. But then Chaos with a big headbutt there. Don't know where that came out of, but then this was the final nail in the coffin. Evan Kendrick with his finishing move. And the cover, one, two, and three for Evan Kendrick as he picks up the win here to kick things off on the Miami edition of SAW Rising Stars. Folks, we're going to take a short commercial break. Don't go anywhere. We'll be back with with more great action. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to SCW Rising Stars. I'm Trevor Johnson, calling all the action as always. And coming up next, we have Valentino De Campo making his way to the ring. And he will be taking on Boom Boom here tonight. Or correction, never mind, changing the card. Boom Boom has been scratched as his plane was late arriving. He actually is moving on to the next Last Breath show instead. I literally just got this note like 30 seconds ago. We're not sure who Valentino's competitor is going to be, but we will find out shortly. Valentino De Campo, one half of Italian Rave, former tag team. I don't know. I can't remember if they actually became champions or not. I'm pretty sure they were at one point on Last Breath. But Valentino here tonight to put on sort of an exhibition for the young up-and-coming stars of Rising Stars. Valentino, definitely a veteran in our industry. And every once in a while, we will have guest competitors from Last Breath come down and compete here on Rising Stars. That's always a treat for the young competitors. Oh, wait a minute. I recognize that music. Oh, my goodness. Jaden Knight is back. One of the originals from SCW Last Breath is back in SCW. It has been over a year since we've seen Jaden Knight compete. And he is now back. My goodness, Jaden Knight. I can't remember the last time I saw this man. One of the originals of SCW Last Breath. He was on the very first episode of Last Breath with guys like Alex Kendrick, Ian Falcon, our first champion, Victor Sky. And now he is back at Rising Stars to take on Valentino De Campo. He's looking to work his way back up the ladder. And if he can knock off somebody like Valentino here tonight, who knows what that'll do for him to slingshot him to the top of SCW once again. Jaden Knight, I believe he took on Nick Nelson in his very first match in SCW. And like I said, it has been a long time since I've seen this guy compete. But obviously, he's gotten into very good shape. He turned a lot of that fat into muscle, it almost appears. We're going to see what he can do here tonight against Valentino De Campo. Very contrasting styles. Jay Knight, obviously a powerhouse. Doesn't really go high risk. Works on his ground game and striking. But Valentino De Campo, definitely a high flyer. Takes a lot of risks in that ring. And now Valentino working fast here. Oh, not able to take down the big man. Once again trying. No, not able to take him down. Jaden Knight getting out of the way. Jaden Knight on offense now. The big man looking to work his ground and pound game. Oh, big jumping senton. Crushing the chest of Valentino De Campo. What a move from Jaden Knight early on here. It is great to see Jaden Knight back in that ring. But Valentino does not care. He is still looking to get a win. Misses the drop kick. Oh, that time. Connected with the roundhouse kick and a super kick. And finally looking to try to take him down here. The big man not falling. But a nice little head scissors there. Takes him down. Great work by Valentino. Now, oh, a back body drop by Jaden Knight. And now Valentino off the ropes. Another flipping kick, not able to take him down. Valentino looking to go up top, but Jaden Knight says no. And now Jaden Knight looking to work his magic here on Valentino Di Campo. Oh, chopping Valentino down like a tree. My goodness, Jaden Knight has not missed a beat in the time that he's been gone. Getting the best of Valentino here so far. Oh, but just as I say that, Valentino with an arm drag. And now Valentino, hard Irish whip into the corner. Jaden Knight with a reversal, jawbreaker. Forearm from Valentino. And now, oh, baseball slide under. Looking for the Hurricane Rana. Gets it. Very nice Hurricane Rana. Now he's looking to go up top. Looking. Big 450 splash. The cover. One. Two. No, kick out by Jaden Knight. Knight hanging in there, but Valentino on a roll. Hard Irish whip into the corner. Valentino going to follow him in there. Oh, this time Jaden Knight with the reversal. Knight now looking to gain some offense. And a big flying clothesline out of the corner. All, I would have to say, close to 300 pounds of Jaden Knight coming flying at Valentino. Jaden Knight upwards of 250, maybe 300 pounds. I know he was upwards of 300 at one point. Slimmed down a little bit since his early days here in SAW. But now Valentino with a drop kick to push Jaden Knight away. And now Valentino, what's he looking for here? Could he be looking for that signature neck breaker of his, or is he looking for Welcome to Italy? Either way, we will not find out. Jaden Knight now with some more offense. Just tossing Valentino across the ring. And now Jaden Knight. Oh, nice neck breaker there. And Jaden Knight in control once again. Valentino needs to find a way to get back on offense here. As Jaden Knight, you never want to be in the ground and pound game with Jaden Knight. Great grappler. And while he doesn't look like it, he is a great technician as well when it comes down to it. But now back into the corner we go. Moonsault, flip kick. And now looking for that neck breaker maybe. Yes, he is. Gets the neck breaker. Valentino rolling. And now is he looking for the Welcome to Italy or is he looking for something else? Oh, here it is. Oh, looking for Dice Bread instead. Gets the Dice Bread. The cover. Will that do it? One. Two. No, kick out. Valentino Di Campo trying to put Jaden Knight away. But he's quickly learning that's going to take a lot more than what he's dishing out to put Jaden Knight away. Oh, Knight. Straight jacket German. Rope break, luckily for Valentino. That saved him there. But now Jaden Knight. What's he looking for? Oh, big boot connects. Jaden Knight with the big boot to Valentino Di Campo. Connected solidly with the face, and now Knight possibly looking to put him away. Working on the legs of Valentino, making sure to ground him and maybe stunt any further offense from Valentino. But I don't think Valentino's going to have a chance. Jaden Knight, pump handle, neck breaker. Will that do it? The cover. One, two, three, and Jaden Knight is your winner. And what a great return here for Jaden Knight, making his way back to SAW. And he's able to pick up a win over one half of Italian Rave and Valentino Di Campo. What a great victory and what a great way to return for this young man. I can tell you folks, if past experience says anything, Jaden Knight has a future here in SAW, folks. He will climb back to the top where he was before. And folks, we're going to take a short commercial break. Don't go anywhere. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to SAW Rising Stars. And now, making his way to the ring, Adam Webster, making his SAW debut here tonight. And he'll be taking on, I believe, Jacob Young, making his SAW return. Webster, I don't know too much about this guy. He definitely has the look to make it here. But that doesn't say a lot, especially on a show like Rising Stars, where your talent is everything. You can have the look all you want, but you might get completely redesigned once you make it to the main roster. And you have to be able to adapt to change. But your wrestling ability, well, you either got it or you don't. But now, here is his opponent, returning to SAW, Jacob Young. For those of you that don't remember, Jacob Young, another one, sort of like Jaden Knight, where he started out in the early days of SAW Last Breath, back in the early episodes of maybe like before episode 15 or so. He also competed in the SAW year-long tournament. And Jacob Young is going to be looking to make an impact here in his return. Young, very basic style of wrestler. As you can tell, just got trunks that, you know, very basic design. Nothing flashy. But he's a very pure wrestler. He knows the basics. He knows how to get technical. And he will take it to you. He is definitely no pushover. He's just a young wrestler trying to make his way. It's probably been about 3 years since I've seen Jacob Young compete, so he's been obviously honing his skills. We're going to see what he can do here tonight against Adam Webster. One-on-one. Here we go. There's the bell. Third match of the night. Not starting off with a lockup. Webster takes him down. A little backside slam there. So far, Webster with control over Young. Young with a reversal now sends Webster over the rope. Young, oh, looking for the sunset. Flip to the outside. Gets it. Oh my goodness, Webster's head just bounced off the mat on the outside. Now Jacob Young and Adam Webster returning to the ring, looking to dish out some more punishment. Oh, nice suplex there from Adam Webster, showing off some power there. Definitely a very nice physique for Adam Webster. Has a lot of muscle. Here we go. Webster, nice takedown there. I'm just kind of analyzing these guys, trying to figure out what their style is like. What is their, you know, go-to moveset? Every wrestler, whether they admit it or not, has those five or six moves that they go to in dire situation. Now, oh, right away, Webster. What is this? Oh, my. Original Sin. Shades of Ryan Future. And now the takedown, just battering away. A little bell clap there. Over the top rope goes Young, not able to hang on, hard to the mat on the outside. Webster following him, they're going to battle on the outside. A little interesting tidbit with Webster wearing those gloves. I mean, it's not very often that you see, but maybe he could be wearing them, like I said, that Miami sun beating down these guys, sweating a lot, able to get a little bit better grip. Or maybe that's just his look. I don't know how he likes to work. Jacob Young with the wrist tape, obviously. Very basic design, like I said. Webster a little bit flashier. You saw him with that nice, elegant robe as he came out. Now, what's Webster looking for here? Oh, this is going to be interesting for Jacob Young. Webster sizing him up. Oh, big drop kick to the side of the head. Forces him down into the cover. One, two, three. And Adam Webster walks away with the win. My God, that drop kick. We need to take another look at that. There we see the original sin. Ryan Future's finishing movement. Oh my God, that drop kick to the side of the head. Jacob Young just taking the punishment from Webster, and Webster capitalizing on it. What a win for Adam Webster in his debut here tonight. And folks, believe we're going to have another matchup after this one before our main event, but we'll see when we come back from commercial break. Don't go anywhere. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go with our next matchup. Douglas Thompson making his way to the ring. We saw him on Rising Stars last week, not competing at Rising Stars, but actually at On the Net against Ryan Riley. And one hell, or not on the net, did I say on the net? Shut your mouth is what I meant to say. In one hell of a matchup at the CPV. But now we're going to see what Thompson can do here tonight on Rising Stars in front of this Miami crowd. You can see the sun starting to go down a little bit too, so that's going to add a different dynamic. And that mat was very, very warm before. I kind of walked around in it before the night started, so that's another thing to keep in mind. You don't want to stay down that mat too long, as that can actually have some pretty bad effects on you. But now here we're going to see who Douglas Thompson's opponent is. Oh, who is this? I've never seen this guy before. Alexander Douglas is his name. He spelled Alexander really weird. There's no Z in Alexander. It's actually an S instead. Alexander, I guess. But I guess he's going to be taking on Douglas Thompson here tonight. Alexander making his debut here in SAW. This is going to be a very interesting matchup. I know a fair amount about Douglas Thompson. I've seen him work a lot recently, at least. Alexander Douglas, I'm not really too familiar with at all. I honestly don't even know this guy's background or anything. Very interesting look for him, to say the least. We're going to see what he can do here tonight, I guess. I mean, Anthony Moore's definitely been signing a lot of the new young talent that's out there, looking to give him a chance here in SAW. And here we go, one-on-one. Douglas Thompson and Alexander Douglas. Thompson with the first takedown. Very nice takedown with a leg drop on the arm. And now here, Douglas stretching him out. Going definitely on the technical side of things so far is Thompson. And now we're going to see what Thompson can do against this young debut, who he probably knows next to nothing about, to be perfectly honest. as I mean, I didn't even know this is who his opponent was going to be. So obviously he's very new. Takedown there by Douglas Thompson. We saw Thompson sporting that Macho Man gear last time we saw him at Shut Your Mouth. From what I hear, he's going to be doing something special for all of our big shows from now on. And oh, what a takedown with a Hurricane Rana there by Alexander Douglas. And now going to work on the head. And right now, Douglas Thompson. Oh, nice double stomp there. And a kick to the chest. Two, no kick out. Right now, I mean, Alexander has the opportunity of a lifetime here to make his impact here on SCW. And picking up a win would definitely mean a lot. I believe following this, we're going to have our title match. Every week, the Rising Star title is on the line. Last week, Erickson X was able to defend it. But now, this week, we're going to see if he can knock off Isaac Taylor, who has been on an absolute roll lately. And honestly, I believe that Taylor does have a legitimate chance of picking up that win. Oh, nice arm breaker there from Douglas Thompson. Thompson on a roll as well here tonight. He's had some very good matches against Ryan Riley lately, and now going into an arm lock here. Has him locked up, referee checking. No, Alexander able to wiggle his way out and toss Thompson off. And now over the top rope we go. Douglas Thompson looking to take it to Alexander Douglas. Oh my, nice DDT, pulls him back into the ring. And now Douglas Thompson looking to dish out some more punishment. The cover now. One, two, no kick out by Alexander Douglas. And now wrenching away at the head is Douglas Thompson. That head crank, a very dangerous move. Might not look like it, not very flashy or anything like that. Like that right there, that springboard. But, you know, anything that, you know, goes on in that ring can't hurt you. And now jawbreaker from Alexander Douglas trying to get back into this thing. Oh, to the back now. Oh, drops him. Nice move there. And now what is he looking for? Looking to put Douglas Thompson away maybe? No. Multiple clotheslines and now off the ropes. Nice calf kick there. Alexander Douglas on a roll here. Oh, what is this? Oh, jawbreaker! Kind of a modified stunner, almost. And what is he looking for now? Oh, drops him with a super kick! Will that do it? The cover. One, two, no! Kick out by Douglas Thompson. Alexander putting on a clinic right now. Showing what he can do for all the SCW fans. And definitely taking it to Douglas Thompson so far. I'm quite impressed, to be perfectly honest, with this young man. He got off to kind of a slow start here, but definitely picking things up. Nice springboard clothesline. Oh, wait a minute here. Douglas Thompson now. And now Douglas Thompson maybe looking for a superplex. No, instead Tower of London. Jawbreaker. And now another jumping arm breaker. Thompson with the cover. Two and three. No, kick out. Thought he had him there. Almost. But the ref says it was only two. Douglas Thompson looking to put Alexander Douglas away. And now locking him up with that armbar again. Has it locked in. But Alexander again able to get out. And now Alexander back on him. Leg pick takedown. Floats over. Getting the crowd on their feet. Getting them pumped up. And now Alexander back suplex drops him. Doesn't stick with the bridge though. Going right into something else. What is this? What is he looking for? Oh my goodness, what a knee. And the cover. 1, 2, 3. And Alexander Douglas picks up the win in his debut here tonight. And what a match and what a win. These guys went back and forth for the entire thing. And Alexander Douglas getting the best of Douglas Thompson. And now, as we see Alexander Douglas celebrating, we are going to take a short commercial break. Don't go anywhere. We'll be back with our main event title match coming up shortly. You don't want to miss it here on SAW Rising Stars.
You think they forgot about us? Hope not.
BDG. Season 2.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. It is main event time. Our ring announcer getting the crowd pumped up and on their feet for Isaac Taylor and Erickson X. These two are some of the best that Rising Stars has to offer. Anthony Moore feels that Isaac Taylor has proven himself enough to get this title shot. And there he is, ladies and gentlemen, Isaac Taylor. This man has that cocky and arrogant look to him. But once he gets into the ring, it doesn't matter. In all his matches so far, whether it's on the Shut Your Mouth pre-show or here on Rising Stars, he has put on some of the best matches that we've seen in a while. And will he have what it takes to knock off one of the longest reigning Rising Star champions in Erickson X? The man that took out two other opponents as Shut Your Mouth in Trevor Future and Jared Bowden. The Dream, Isaac Taylor. And then there's this man, Erickson X. And wearing his own version of the title here tonight. Not our typical SAW Rising Star Championship. Not saying that looks bad, it's just definitely his own version of it. Maybe that's the reason why he wasn't wearing the old belt to the ring. He felt that it was ugly. He wanted something that was his own. And now, here tonight, he's going to defend that title against Isaac Taylor. And Taylor would love nothing more than to take that belt away from him. Erickson X, like I said, one of our longest reigning champions. And now, oh, wait a minute. Oh, right away, Isaac Taylor going after him. Oh, and with the belt now. Oh, decides against it. Good idea there. I believe this is just a regular one-on-one matchup. I could be wrong, though. I guess we're going to find out shortly. But now, Butterfly. What is he going for? Stalling, obviously. And Erickson up in the air. Oh my goodness, slams him down onto the belt with a butterfly stalling suplex. And just, oh, what is this? Ankle pick. Takes him down. Oh my goodness. Isaac Taylor getting the upper hand here. And now, oh, Erickson X now trying to bow back. Locks him up. Nice neck breaker. Erickson X, I don't think it's very often that I see him behind and trying to battle his way back in, but that's what he's doing right now against Isaac Taylor. As Taylor just taking it to him. Oh my goodness, those strikes. Oh, what a clothesline. And Isaac Taylor just tossing the belt aside. I think it's less about the belt right now and more about just beating Erickson X and proving what he can do here in SAW. Isaac Taylor just pounding away at Erickson X. And so far, there's no doubt about the fact that Isaac Taylor is here to stay. Even if he ends up losing this match, he will have made an impact on Erickson X. Sling blade there from Erickson X. And now locking him up here. Trying to wear him down. And Isaac Taylor able to battle out. And Isaac Taylor back on offense now, striking away. Taylor off the ropes. Oh, what a European uppercut off the springboard. Great move. And drops the elbow. Cover, one, two, no, kick out. Now off the ropes. Oh, what a kick. Nice exploder suplex by Isaac Taylor. Isaac Taylor definitely on a roll here. Erickson X. He's going to need to figure out something as Isaac Taylor is just putting on a show for the fans at this point. But now, Erickson X with a reversal. Oh, snapmare takedown. And X spending some time taunting, trying to get the fans back on his side. Definitely not the way you want to go against a guy like Isaac Taylor, as Taylor taking advantage of the opportunity. Isaac Taylor certainly making a name for himself so far. And right now, with the way things are looking, Erickson X might be out of this one already. Isaac Taylor with the definite size advantage over Erickson X as well. But Erickson able to body slam him. But you can tell that took a lot out of him. And Isaac Taylor, almost unfazed by the body slam, right back to the attack. Another uppercut. Oh my goodness! Sleeper suplex. And now, oh, a big spear. The cover. No, rope break for Erickson X. Good ring awareness by the veteran. But Taylor, once again, setting up for him. What is he looking for? No, misses the shoulder block. Gets caught the knee. Erickson X. Setting up in the corner now. Oh, reversal by Isaac Taylor. Into the corner goes Erickson X. Taylor putting him up top on the top rope. This is not looking good for Erickson X here, folks. What is Isaac Taylor looking for? Back suplex. No, side slam off the top rope. And the cover. One, two, three. No, kick out. Referee says Erickson X got the shoulder up. Just barely. It doesn't take much. And now Isaac Taylor looking to fly. Oh, spinning European uppercut off the second rope. And now Isaac Taylor just tossing him with that suplex. That was more of a throw rather than a suplex. And now looking to just beat him down, batter away. Oh my goodness, the blood just pouring out of Erickson X's forehead. Very quickly, that crimson mask is taking over the face of Erickson X. As you can tell, Isaac Taylor obviously targeting the head. My god. We might be seeing a ref stoppage soon if this continues. And now, Isaac Taylor, another big sleeper suplex. And now up to the second rope, looking to fly. Just taunting at Erickson X. And a big shoulder block, will that do it? No reversal by Erickson. Oh, but Isaac Taylor puts a stop to it and now just battering away at Erickson X once again. It's like there's no ending it. Oh, and a big face wash. Looking to fly. Drops the elbow. And Isaac Taylor solidly in control here. Looking to fly once again. Isaac Taylor could be our new champion, folks. That big spinning European uppercut. Oh, and he's looking for something else again. It's like there's no end to what this guy will do. What is he looking for? Oh my god! What a knee! My goodness! Just plowing his way right through Erickson X. Are we looking at a new champion? Cover! One, two, three. And ladies and gentlemen, your new SAW Rising Star Champion is Erickson. Is Isaac Taylor, pardon me. That's a way to screw up a big moment. But ladies and gentlemen, your new Rising Star Champion, Isaac Taylor, and with good reason. He is the only man to get the best of Erickson X in well over a year. And this entire match was just the Isaac Taylor show. There was not a moment in here where I thought that Erickson X had the upper hand solidly. And it obviously showed with that giant knee at the end, able to put him away. And we crown a new Rising Star Champion. the referee presenting Isaac Taylor with the belt. And folks, thank you for joining us here tonight as Isaac Taylor walks away Rising Star Champion. We can't wait to see him defend the belt next week and who his opponent will be. Thank you for joining us. Oh, what the hell? King DRS attacking the new champ. DRS attacking Isaac Taylor. DRS, a member of Twisted Reality from Last Breath, attacking our new Rising Star Champion, Isaac Taylor. What the hell is this for? Oh my god.